Good morning.
Christ has risen. Hear God's word spoken to us. This morning in Luke chapter 24. Verses 1 through 6. You got to stop. You're going to get them. Okay. But on the first day of the week, at early dawn, they went to the tomb, taking spices they had prepared. And they found a stone rolled away from the tomb. But when they went in, they did not find the body of Jesus. While they were perplexed about this, behold, two men stood by him in dazzling apparel. As they were frightened and bowed down their faces to the ground, the men said to them, "Why do you seek the living among the dead? He is not here. He has risen."
Amen.
My name is Pastor Mark Forbes, and I'm a church planner, and I'm pastor of Living Hope Church of Belmont. And I want to welcome each and every one of you here to this very special worship service this morning. Today, first and foremost, we celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ, and that's why I welcomed you with Scripture. God himself just spoke to us this morning through his word, and he said, on the Sunday after the crucifixion, the tomb was empty, and the proclamation from heaven was, "Why do you seek the living among the dead? He has risen." But also, this is a very special day for his church as we celebrate as well. Today marks the very first time Living Hope Church of Belmont has gathered for corporate worship, and we couldn't think of a better day to do it on, as our desire is to be a church proclaiming those very same words. So this morning we worship our risen Savior, Jesus, and we celebrate the work that he's doing through his people as we seek to proclaim his name, and as a dear pastor friend of mine says, we desire to make his name famous. And today that's what we'll do. I invite you now to hear God's word again as he calls us to worship.